welcome to the HR 2020. I'm Mark Stevens. I'm the territory manager and here working the show today. And we'd like to show you our heat pipe heat exchanger. That's an air-to-air heat exchanger. What we have here is a demo that does very simple heat exchange. This lower level is simulating an outside air of 93 degrees. And because we have a heat pipe that goes between the incoming air and the exhaust air stream on top, we are able to transfer and cool down that air coming into this facility. So we're simulating air coming in at 93 degrees. Our heat pipe boils, takes heat away, and now the building air conditioning system only has to process 80 degrees versus the 93 degrees that we originally had coming in. Our facility temperatures are at 73 degrees. And so this would be standard waste heat that would move out and you're just not doing anything with it. Why not do it to do energy capture? So now we've heated it up to 89 and we don't care that it's heated because it's waste heat leaving. So the overall efficiency of this system is about 65%. That's what the effectiveness level is between transferring the heat, reducing the heat coming into the building, and then exhausting. So how do we get to 65%? It's a very simple math. We take 93 degrees, less the 80 degrees, that's 13 degrees, and then we have 93 degrees, less the 73. So that's 20 degrees on the bottom, 13 degrees on the top. When we do that math, 13 divided by 20 degrees is 65% energy efficiency. And we're doing this without any pumps, motors, or controls, completely passive. So come by and see us at the AHR show this year. Thank you.